Here's something you don't get to see every day. A mint condition Sony Discman D-2. Now, I purchased this on eBay for $50, untested. Except there were three of them. One of them was a D-11. But they were all in excellent condition. Well, it turns out, untested, they actually worked. So, let's go ahead and open this up so you can take a look at inside. Alright, let's go ahead and get some nice focus shots. I'll turn on a light. Some fingerprints now. But, yeah, these were looking pretty darn good. Excuse me. Everything's even clean. The foam is still spongy. I'll go ahead and put a disc in here. We're not going to listen to it for copyright reasons, but we'll go ahead and take a look at the manufacture date. There you go, 1988. It's just a little scratched up on the bottom, but I expect that. So I'll go ahead and just turn that back off. And we're going to go ahead and turn it on. And you can see just how quick this starts up. And there it's going. Now, to look at the track that you're viewing, you have to press key mode. And you have to put it on AMS. Sorry about the exposure doing some funny business. And then if you want to seek, like using these buttons, you have to switch it over to search. So for example, if you hold down when it's in AMS and you hold down the track forward, it just cycles through the tracks real quick. So you have to actually change the mode it's in to fast forward or rewind. So I thought this was pretty cool. Hold switch works, which is good. You also have a lock switch up here, which prevents opening the player and in turn shutting it off, which I'm not going to do because it's spinning. I'll go ahead and hit stop, and when you hit stop, it'll automatically go into standby. What I do like is it does have a 9-volt DC jack, which means I can run it off power rather than use batteries. Now, I do have batteries in here, as you saw, but if I have it plugged into here, it'll use this instead of the batteries. And I verified this by taking the batteries out and checking the voltage on the battery terminals just to make sure that these aren't, like, short, you know, in parallel. They are not. It is perfectly safe to plug this in. And if you plug this in and don't have the other end plugged in, it'll continue running on batteries. So it's intelligent. It actually sees that there's power coming through rather than, like, a dumb switch. So, yeah, my Sony Discman D2 in really good condition. I am very happy with my $50 gamble since every one of them worked and came out mint. Beauty.